was that the people of Europe have the right to protect their identity and that their politicians should respect that right. And I would like to ask you why you feel that the presence of one or two or a thousand people with a different identity within a society threatens the identity of the people who were in the society originally. Whether you believe that is a legitimate concern or a primal fear, that's my question.
The gentleman here said, why are you threatened by one or two people? I'm not threatened by one or two people. Nobody is threatened by one or two people. The figures I gave you showed we're not talking about one or two people. The figure I gave you at the very beginning was that people who identify as white British citizens are now a minority in their capital city. So we're not talking about one or two people, and it is very disingenuous to pretend that I was.